So this is Sonic Big New Adventure. I found this game somewhere in my basement, and now we're gonna test it and see in what adventure Sonic gets involved to. Let's start this up. And Sonic Big New Adventure has shown up. There you go, that's a window. I have no idea if this is Sonic's song. Let's listen a little bit. Oh! There's the beat! You know, when I think of Sonic, I think of this team! I would like to listen more of this. Oh, there you go. Why don't we just listen to this theme instead of playing the game? If someone knows the name of the song, let me know before I get DMCA'd. Anyway, let's... there you go. Let's start! How do I start? There you go. Spacebar. First level, wait, ocean. This is where our adventure begins, and now we're getting some Sonic 06 vibes. You know, with the big loading times, even though this game is like 3 megabytes long. Oh my god! Do I play it? Right? Okay. Now we can move. Oh, what's this? We can't go back. Oh, yes, we can! And there we go. Yes. Okay, Sonic, hurry up! You know, I love when Sonic games have Sonic taking like half of the screen. So, oh, my monkey. So, I don't know what's ahead of me until I crash into it. That's it. New song! Let's... Oh, we have the dash attack. You know, the air attack thing. I literally not touching my keyboard here. It's just doing that on its own. So we like the spin. Let's see if we can... Ah, yes, we can do the spin attack. Which we probably should be using more because... I have no idea what's in front of me. You know, this game needs a lot of strategy and sudden stops, of course. I guess the jumping the springs looks to be working. And again, I'm not moving. Sonic's doing this on its own. Because we love this mechanic a lot, it's repeated a lot, ton of times. I got some stuff. There we go. We're losing speed. I can't control that. It would seem as if I were to press forward, the speed will continue, but I'm not continuing. There you go. Now it works. Now pressing forward actually speeds me up. I love levels that repeat itself over and over. That was a sudden stop. You know, we have seen this loop for a billion times already. And levels done! There you go. Act 1 down. I got my points. That's our record time, actually. I'm the first speedrunner of this game. And now we fall into darkness. And it seems to be all? Is that all? That's Sonic's Big Adventure. Just one level. Just a ton of loops and some enemies, I guess. Maybe create bucket? Let me just open it again. It takes a while to be recognized by OBS, but okay. Main menu, okay, let's try this again. Let's see if we can do another time and maybe get the other level. If this has another level. Maybe it doesn't have, it's just 3 megabytes, but for a 3 megabyte game, it's quite something. And we got full Sonic animations and all that. Okay, now serious time, this is speedrun now. We can actually jump, which is good. And spin dash. Okay, I got stuck for a sec there. I don't want to attack, I want to spin dash. Thank you. Next to life. And full speed ahead! And theme song. Which, I don't play many Sonic games, so I don't know if this is an actual Sonic game. Thing. There you go, that's the slowdown. Not sure if that music is from another game. We're almost at the end, I think. All rings. That's a lot of rings. Another life, and that's the end of the level. I can still jump and move around. There you go. To be honest, if this... if the rest of the Sonic games were like this, I would play them all. Just get over 2000 rings, lots of life, lots of lives, and yeah, that's all the game. But, okay, I guess that was Sonic's big new adventure, only one level with a lot of loops. Truly the big adventure of a lifetime. Anyway, I'm gonna stop here and I hope you enjoyed this game. And if you didn't, I can understand why. Anyway, bye.